हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू youtube.com/DrVed चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर पी आर पटेल, प्रोफेसर है वेटरनरी मेडिसिन। हियर वी डिस्कस इम्पॉर्टेंट बैक्टीरियल डिजीज इन्फेक्शियस नेक्रोटिक हेपेटाइटिस, पॉपुलरली नोन एज ब्लैक डिजीज, इन पार्ट 4, दैट इज द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द डिजीज। वी डिस्कस डिफरेंस ऑफ डायग्नोसिस, ट्रीटमेंट and control. For watching more videos on diseases of animals, visit youtube.com/DrVed. Here we discuss differential diagnosis of infectious necrotic hepatitis. We know that this disease is acute septicemic toxemic disease of sheep, causes sudden death. So these things are observed in many diseases, but here I mention 4 diseases that shows very common and may be differentiated from infectious necrotic hepatitis. These are acute fasciolasis in sheep, black disease, malignant edema, and anthrax in sheep. Here we see some of the differentiating feature of acute fasciolasis in sheep. It is caused by migration of young immature liver fluke, and a large number of immature flukes are present in the liver. There is distension of abdomen and severe abdominal pain. There is severe anemia also, sudden death and heavy mortality. So it almost produces similar disease, and black disease has also association with fasciolasis in sheep. Differentiating feature of the black leg, it is caused by Clostridium sovii or Clostridium visceri. It is an acute disease of cattle and sheep manifested by fever. The characteristic is emphysematous swelling in heavy muscles of the leg, and other muscles are also involved. On palpation of this leg, edematous part is there. The part is edematous. There is crepitating swelling mostly on hip and shoulder region. Crepitation is because of the formation of gas. The swelling is initially hot and painful, later become cold. The symptom is lameness. Here we discuss differentiating feature of malignant edema caused by Clostridium septicum, and contamination of wound is caused by with other Clostridium species also. There is acute fatal toxemia of cattle, sheep, horse, goat and pig manifested by fever. Predisposing thing is injury. An injury is an infection of many Clostridium species. There are characteristic local lesions. Soft swelling is edematous, so pits on pressure, and it contains large quantity of exudate infiltrated subcutaneously and muscular tissue. The local muscles become dark brown to black color. Here we discuss differentiating feature of important disease, anthrax. It is also called as splenic fever because there is great enlargement of the spleen caused by bacillus anthracis. Paracute form is common in cattle and sheep. There is rapid death, acute septicemia, dyspnea, conversion, death, high mortality rate. These are the some of the symptoms. Important is oozing of the dark blood through natural opening after the death of the animals. The blood is dark, thick, and failed to clot. Characteristic is hemorrhagic lymphadenitis, absence of rigor mortis, and spleen is greatly enlarged and dark. So it is called as splenic fever. Friends, here we discuss infectious necrotic hepatitis treatment. In SIP, there is a per-acute death without showing symptoms within a few hours. So there is no time to inform or to treat the animal. So treatment is not effective. In cattle and horses, the course is somewhat longer than SIP, not very much long. There we can control Clostridium infection by penicillin or broad-spectrum antibiotics. Other treatment is symptomatic treatment, fluid therapy, and supportive treatment may help to the treatment to be successful. Here we discuss control and prevention of infectious necrotic hepatitis. Vaccination that provides active immunization with Clostridium novae, aluminium precipitate toxoid. This is highly effective vaccine. See, the vaccination can be used during the period or phase of an outbreak. That is good thing. Reduction in mortality occurs within 2 weeks after vaccination, because vaccination provides active immunization in about 15 days. Vaccination schedule, dose, and other things is as per the manufacturer's instruction. Vaccination schedule of the affected farm. Two vaccinations are given at 4 to 6 week interval. First vaccination and after 4 to 6 weeks booster dose. And later and subsequently carry out annual vaccination. Annual vaccination provides long-term immunity with one vaccination dose only. Prophylactic vaccination can be done in early summer, because early summer the hot humid climate is favorable for this disease. So early summer vaccination yield maximum immunity to protect sheep during summer period, that is danger period of occurrence of the outbreak. Friends, we know that infectious necrotic hepatitis has direct association with predisposing factor fasciolasis. So treatment of liver fluke infection in SLIP also controls the black disease. We know that intermediate host of liver fluke is snail. So control of snail can be achieved by use of molluscicide in low-lying area, streams, pond, marshland. Reduction of pasture contamination by organism from the cadavers of the dead sheep can be achieved by proper disposal of carcasses. And best method of disposal of carcasses is burning method. Friends, here we have discussed treatment control of infectious necrotic hepatitis. For watching more videos on diseases of animal, please visit youtube.com/drvet. Requested to share this information to veterinarians and veterinary students. Press like button to promote the channel. Subscribe the channel. Thank you very much for observing this video.